Today's headlines. Top 10 news you don't want to miss. Don't forget to subscribe to keep up with the latest news.
China's leader Xi warns against Cold War in Asia Pacific. Wellington, New Zealand. App. Chinese President Xi Jinping warned Thursday against letting tensions in the Asian Pacific region cause a relapse into a Cold War mentality. His remarks on the sidelines of the annual summit of the Asia-Pacific Economic Co-opera.
Veterans Day discounts. Deals at Walgreens, Kohl's, Staples, plus a free haircut and car wash. Walgreens, Kohl's, Office Depot, Dollar General are offering Veterans Day military discounts and veterans can get haircuts and car washes Thursday.
Judge Bruce Schroeder's reputation as a tough jurist comes through in Rittenhouse trial. Judge Bruce Schroeder asked the jury to leave the courtroom twice and then sharply admonished Kenosha County Assistant District Attorney Thomas Binger.
Jerry Douglas, who starred on The Young and the Restless for more than 30 years, dies at 88. Jerry Douglas joined the cast of The Young and the Restless in 1982 as wealthy single father John Abbott. He died Tuesday at 88.
Fireball lights up Carolina skies. Those who stepped outside tonight to catch a glimpse of a SpaceX capsule with four astronauts bound for the International Space Station got another surprise. A bright fireball in the south.
NASA's SpaceX crew three astronauts headed to International Space Station. NASA's SpaceX crew three astronauts are in orbit following their launch to the International Space Station on the third commercial crew rotation mission aboard the Microgravity Laboratory.
No. 1 pick Cade Cunningham and no. 2 pick Jalen Green battle in their first matchup. Cade Cunningham and Jalen Green faced each other in their first matchup of their careers. Cunningham had 20 PTS and Green had 23 PTS. But the Detroit Pistons.
Judge again rejects Trump's effort to delay Jan. 6 committee's bid for his White House records. The decision sharply rejected the former president's attempt to assert executive privilege over the documents.
Prince Harry talks about invisible wounds that exist in the darkness at NYC military gala. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex attended the Intrepid Museum's Salute to Freedom gala, where Harry honored the inaugural Valor Awards recipients.